Hi, John Mead. You came in third place today. Team came in second. How are you feeling about that?
I'm pretty pumped. It was an awesome race. You know, I just had a nice race plan and
Okay. So how was the course out there? Most guys said it was pretty quick.
Yeah, it was definitely pretty quick. There's a lot of flats. There's that one hill, which it was a little tough, but you could push through it. And the finish on the track was awesome.
Yeah.
100 meter finish.
So what was the competition throughout the race? Were you always up towards the front, or did you make a couple moves throughout?
I started out towards the middle of the pack, not to go out too fast. I had heard from previous runners on my team that went out fast and couldn't keep with it. So I just went out moderately. Also, there are kids in my county that I was trying to go after that have previously beat me. So.
Okay, and with the second place finish, what do you guys want at counties and regionals?
Yeah, we're pretty pumped about that. We didn't really expect it, but we're definitely looking to do well at both.
Okay. All right, well, great job today.